Sutras are sacred texts in Buddhist literature. They are considered to be the actual teachings given by the Buddha himself or his disciples. Sutras are written in Sanskrit language and are composed mostly in the form of aphorisms or short statements. They cover various aspects of Buddhist philosophy and practice, including topics such as karma, meditation, mindfulness, and compassion. The intention of sutras is to guide the reader in the path of enlightenment by providing transformative knowledge.